हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज लेक्चर नंबर 8. दिस इज द कंटिन्यूअस पार्ट फ्रॉम प्रीवियस लेक्चर 7. इन अर्लियर लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड द डिग्री ऑफ डिसोसिएशन एज वी नो लाइक वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट लाइक एसिटिक एसिड. वी डू नॉट डिसोसिएट कंप्लीटली इनटू एच प्लस और एसिटिक आयन. So that we have considered the degree of dissociation, that is known as alpha, which multiply with concentration. Due to its concentration is not equally separated. So alpha is lambda m upon lambda m standard. Now we have take one of the numerical problems for this one. How can we calculate this one? Question is, calculate the degree of dissociation, alpha of acetic acid in the molar conductivity is 339.05 Simon per centimeter square per mole, or given lambda H standard H plus 349.6 Simon per centimeter square per mole, and this one is acetate ion 40.9 Simon per centimeter square per mole. So first of all, we have calculated the degree of dissociation at infinite dilution, that is CH3COH from Kolrash law. So its value is lambda standard H plus lambda standard acetate ion. Its value is 349.6, and this one is 40.9. So the overall is 390.5 Simon per centimeter square per mole. So we have to calculate degree of lambda m standard upon lambda of m at infinite dilutions, that is 39.05 divided by 39.5. This is the degree of dissociation. Now calculation, second another topic is calculations of ionization constant. How can we calculate the ionization constant or dissociation constant of this? It is calculation of dissociation constant of the acid, like example of acetate ion. If it dissociate, it form H plus acetate ion. Initially, when T is equal to 0, its value is, let's concentration is maximum, that is C. It is 0. At equilibrium T equal to T, let us consider it dissociates C alpha, it dissociates C alpha, and how much remaining acetic acid? C minus C alpha. So that there is an equilibrium established, so that equilibrium constant K equilibrium is concentration of H plus C alpha into C alpha into C 1 minus alpha, that is C alpha square minus 1 minus alpha. that is K equilibrium is equal to C alpha square 1 minus alpha, where alpha is degree of dissociation. This is the equilibrium constant and C is concentration. By help of this one, we can calculate the dissociation constant of acid. Let us fix one of the numerical problems regarding this formula, which can be used in particular problems. Question is, the conductivity of 0.001028 molar acetic acid is 4.96 into 10 to power 5 Simon centimeter square per mole. Calculate its dissociation constant and lambda m standard infinite dilution of acetic acid is given. That is 390.5 Simon per centimeter square per mole. As we know, by help of this one, this is the specific conductivity. So, kappa value is 4.96 into 10 to power minus 5 Simon per centimeter square per mole. And concentration is 0.001028 molar. So, by help of this one, we can calculate the molar conductivity and concentration kappa into 1000 upon molarity. So that its value is kappa 4.96 into 10 to power minus 5 into 10 to power 3 upon 0.001028. 4.96 into 10 to power minus 2 by 1.028 into 10 to power minus 3. So 4.96 by 1.08 into 10 to power 1. That is 49.6 by 1.028. And its value is 48.15 Simon centimeter. Now we have to calculate the degree of dissociation, alpha. Alpha is degree of dissociation. Alpha is lambda m upon lambda m standard. And lambda m value is 48.15 Simon per centimeter square per mole by 390.5 Simon per centimeter square per mole. So this is the value alpha. Alpha, now we have calculated the adhesion constant K equal to C alpha square. Earlier we have already derived this one. How can we calculate the dissociation constant of acid? This is the dissociation constant of acid into 1 minus alpha, and concentration already given 0.001028. Alpha value is given 48.15 divided by 390.5, and 1 minus 48.5 by 390.5. This is the adhesion constant of acid. Now the next topic, we have to calculate the solubility product. Next topic is calculation of solubility of sparingly dissolved salt in water. so that AGBR AGBR beryllium sulfate barium sulfate etc etc are sparingly soluble in water so that we have calculate the solubility product according to molar conductivity equal to kappa into 1000 upon molarity. This is the formula of molar conductivity. Then we calculate the solubility product by so that at infinite dilutions lambda m standard into kappa into 1000 upon solubility, where this is the solubility product, this is the molar conductivity infinite dilutions, so that solubility is kappa into 1000 upon lambda m standard. So we can calculate by this formula.